नवलक्षण लक्षत श्री कृष्णाक्ष परम नाम जगद्धाम नमामि तत् हृदय से प्रेरणय प्रवर्तितो हम परा गोपी तस्य हरे पदकमल वंदे श्री चैतन्यदेव अनर्पितचरिञ्चरा करुणयावतीर्णकल समर्पय पुत्रोज्ज्वल रुश्रिय हरिपुरसुंदरसंगीता सदा हृदय कंदरे स्फुशीनंदन जयतां सुरतौपो मंद मदेकति मत्सर्वस्वपदा भोजौ श्रीराधामोहन नारायण नमस्कृति नरोत्तम देवी सरस्वती व्यास तथो जयमदीर वाछाकलभ्य कृपा सिंह पत्ता पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नम हे श्री सनातन प्रभु करुणाम्बुरासे हे रूप दुर्गत जनैक दयावलोक हे भट्टे सुमते रघुनाथ दास श्री जीव मे गुरु मनुमते दयांद्रा बोलो श्रृंदावन हरिलाल की जय। परम मंगल श्रीमद् भागवत महापुराण वेरी वेरी ऑस्पिशियस एंड वेरी काइंडफुल श्री श्रीमद् भागवत महापुराण इन द कन्वर्सेशन बिटवीन नवयुग श्री यदु महाराज एंड दत्तात्रेय भगवान। श्री दत्तात्रेय भगवान वॉज डिस्क्राइबिंग द धर्म द क्वालिटीज ऑफ ए परमहंस एंड हाउ ए परमहंस गेट्स द पोजिशन ऑफ बी अनटच्ड अन affected by other things. So, from where a person can get the lesson, he should take that lesson. And he has taken so many lessons, those was very useful and beneficial in Paramahansa Ashram, in Bhakti. He has accepted that. He is saying to Sri Yadu Maharaj that our Guru used to say that beta always have ananyata, one-pointed love towards Sri Krishna. And if you will have the anachandhi, that means there is no firmness in the attraction, in the relationship with Sri Krishna, then you, without that ananyata, you cannot achieve the sweetness of Sri Krishna. And your bhakti, neither it will reach to the goal, and neither by bhakti you can get the sweetness of Sri Krishna. So unless there is ananyata, one should respect everyone, but we should have relationship only with Sri Krishna. He should not criticize other deities, other demigods, and even to the other person. A person is having some quality, he should be praised. he should be held. But the relationship and the surrendering should be in the lotus feet of Sri Krishna. So this is easy. One day we were go roaming in Mithila, and Mithila is the city where everyone is Jnani. That is the place of Jnanis and place of the Videhijan. Everyone is very much profound, and he is very much discretion, have the discretion that what is Prakriti and what is Purush. They all have the discretion of Prakriti and Purush. They all have discretion of what is soul and what is the designation. So even then he was roaming and he saw a prostitute there. Her name was Pingala. So Pingala naam Veshyasi, Videha Nagare Pura. Previously Tasyame Sinchitam Vittim Nivodam Nupundanam. I have also accepted her to be my spiritual master. And what lesson I read from them, him, I am saying you should understood it. Sa Swahili Ekta Kantam Sanket Upanishadam. She was Swahili, that means she was attacking and she can make a meeting with any person. Swahili Mani, according to his Ichha, according to his desire, she can meet to every person, and she is just want to have the money in return, and she can meet to every person. So Sa Sanket, so Sa Swahilini. Swahilini is who is not commanded by Shastra, and without Shastra she can have relationship with any other person. Kantam Sanket Upaneshati. She prepared and she decorated herself, and Kantam Upaneshati, she was inviting the clients toward her. And if a person is coming, she is very much anxious, and she thinks that yes, this person is coming to me, and as soon as he leaves him, then she becomes very much perturbed and very much hopeless. In this way, Abhut Kale Bahirdwari Vibhuti Upamuttamam. Having very beautiful dress and very beautiful ornaments and beauty, Vibhram Rupam Uttamam, a beautiful smart body she is having, and she was dressed very attractively, and she was Abhut Kale Bahirdwari. She was sitting on the gate. She has the mirror before her. Sometimes she looks his own face and correct his ornaments, and sometimes he is saying and just seeing and try to call the persons who was going. Margam Akachito Viksho Purusham Purusharshava. If she sees any person who is coming to her, yeah, who is passing through his gate, Tan Shukladan Vittabhata. She was amazing that this person will give me a plenty of wealth. This will give my fees, my remuneration. So Tan Shukladan and Vittabhata. And he seems to be very much wealthy person, Vittabhata. कांता मेने अर्थ कामुका एंड शी वॉज अर्थ कामुक शी रिक्वायर्स ओनली वेल्थ एंड शी वॉज थिंकिंग एवरी पैसेंजर टू बी हिज काम टू बी हिज लवर आदतेषु अपि आतेषु सा संकेतोक जीवनी इन दिस वे द पर्सन वॉज कंटिन्यूअसली कमिंग एंड गोइंग पासिंग अवे हिज गेट हिज हाउस हिज होम तो आगतेषु आपि आतेषु दे वॉज कमिंग ऑन द गेट ऑफ हिज होम एंड दे वॉज जस्ट पासिंग सा संकेतोक जीवनी एंड इन दिस वे by sanket by gestures she was attracting them and that sanket was his business that was his occupation to sa sanketen upajivati in this way she was living by that those gestures showing those gestures she was inviting the persons api anyo vittvan kopi mam upeshit gurudah and why the person is going away and not having concern with the pingala then she was seeing thinking that he is not coming to me let him go the other person will come so anya kopi vittvan who is very much wealthy person rich person he will come to me and mam upeshyati gurda and he will give me the plenty of wealth evam dorashaya dhast mitra dwari ablambati in this way having the hope dorashaya the bad hope dhast mitra she was not sleeping and the great part the big part of the night is passed away so yam drasha dhastu mitra even still she was not seen sleeping dwari avalambati and she was still staying on the gate that some person will come to me nirgachandi pravishati sometimes she enters into the house and sometimes she came out of the house so nirgachanti pravishati nishitham sampadyatam and in this way the half night nishit the half night was present nishitham sampadyatam she got the half night midnight tasya vityashaya shushyat vaktraya din chetsah in this way vityashaya I shall get many a big money in this hope shushat vaktrasha his face was just drying being piercing his face was and dinuchesa she became very much sorry dinuchesa and sometimes she was getting the pitiness nirved parlo jagge and immediately the nirved arise in his heart nirved means the unattraction toward the worldly thing is called nirved sansar ki vastuon mein aasakti ka abhav isko nirved kehte unattraction detachment from the worldly things that is called nirved so nirveda parmo jagge she got the nirved and now Vishnu Chakravarti is describing here that this nirved arise in his heart due to the presence of Shri Dattatreya Bhagavan because Dattatreya Bhagavan was also sitting in the garden before the house of a prostitute normally there are gardens before their house everybody person have garden and she Dattatreya Bhagavan was just resting there
He stopped there, resting there, because it was a very beautiful garden, and some tree was there, one tree was there, and he stood beneath the tree. And due to the presence of Shri, a sant, that Vaishya, got the change in his mood, and his mood became full of vairag, austerity. His mood was changed due to the satsang. So Nirveda Parmo Jaggi, he got the Nirveda, detachment from the worldly attractions. Chinta Hetu Chinta Hetu Sukhava. From the other things, those was the cause of his anxiety. But now she became very much calm and full of tranquility. Shanti se yukt hokar ke wo virajman ho gaya. Nirveda Parmo Jaggi Chinta Hetu. His whole chinta, his whole disturbances was gone, and sukhavaha. Now the nirved, she got the nirved, the detachment, and his whole chinta, his whole burnings was so much perturbed, and she was burning, so that was gone. Sukhava. Tasya nirvidya chittaya gitam shrut yathamam. Then she took his veena and started to play his veena, and veena she started to sing. I am reciting that song as it is in the same way. So shrut yathamam, I am reciting it as it is. Nirveda asha pashanam pursasya yatha yasi. Because she was thinking that this nirveda, this disattachment from the worldly thing is a salt by which the asha, which the hope can be cut out. So nirved asha pashanam purushasya. For a man, this nirved, this attachment is just like a knife, just like a sword by which the asha pas, the snare of hope can be cut out. Nay ganga jat nirvedo devanam jahasati यथा विज्ञान रहस्यो मन जो ममता न ही अंग अजात निर्वेदा ओ अंग दिस इज ए वेरी लवली एड्रेस टू श्री यदु महाराज ऑफ श्री दत्तात्रेय भगवान. दत्तात्रेय भगवान इज एड्रेसिंग यदु महाराज. ओ अंग, यू आर माय वेरी bosom. This ang means you are my heart, you are my very much bosom. So oh ang, oh my dear, nahi ajat nirveda. If a person does not have detachment with the worldly things, devandam jahasati, unless there is nirveda, he cannot leave the Dehbandhan. Otherwise he will always be involved in the bindings of Deh. Dehbandhan Jahasa. A person will not leave the Dehbandhan unless he has the Nirved. Nirved is the sthayi bhava of Shantaras. There is Nayandras, Shant, the sthayi bhava is Nirved. Shandar, the sthayi bhava is rati, the attachment. Hasya, the laughter, that is the sthayi bhava. Shandar, hasya, karun, the pitiness, pathos,
that is the sthayi bhav of the karun, the pathos, the sorrowness, that is the sthayi bhav. Shringar hasya karun veer, the jeev, utsah, that is the sthayi bhav of veer ras. The shringar hasya karun veer, raudra, the anger and the angry bhav, and the anger is the sthayi bhav of raudra ras. Bhayanak, that means the fear, that is the sthayi bhav of that fearless, bhayaras. And jugupsa, jugupsa means disgust. And the nirveda or disgust, nirveda, disgust, ghana, that is the sthayi bhav of jugupsa. No, jugupsa is the sthayi bhav of ghana. Ghana is the jugupsa, jugupsa or ghana, that is the sthayi bhav of jugupsa bhav, jugupsa ras. And so it shringar hasya karun veer raudra bhayanak jugupsa and adbhut, the amazing, that is the sthayi bhav of adbhutaras. So amazing, so that is the adbhutaras. And nirved is the sthayi bhav of shantaras, the tranquility, that is the sthayi bhav is nirved. So Shri Pingala is just singing, singing, and she is saying that nahi anga ajat nirveda, so far a person does not having the nirved, unattachment toward the worldly things, devandam jahasati, he will not leave devandam, he will be always tied in the day. Yatha vidyan rahito manjo muktam nripo, in the same way as a person who is vidyan rahita, who does not have the discretion power, he cannot leave the mamta, the attachment. If you will get the detachment, displeasure, then he will get the detachment. Unless he is getting the discretion, vivek, then he will not leave the other things. So yatha vidyan rahito manjo mamtam nripo, as a person who has the discretion, then he will leave the mamta toward the other things, toward his family members and the belongings. Pingla is saying ke aho moye go victim pashyata avikar nah, oh just see how I have the heap of moh, of confusion, I have the heap of confusion, I have the a very big portion of confusion. Confusion. So ahome mo victim. Victim means the vistar, the plenty or heap of confusion. Pashyata avitatmana, I am avita avichetatma, I am not win myself, I have not conquered my own desires. Avichetatma, I have not conquered my mind, my heart. मैंने अपने मन को नहीं जीता है। या काम असतक कामन कामे, जस्ट सी दैट आई एम रिक्वायरिंग, आई एम डिजायरिंग द काम, द डिजायर्स फ्रॉम असतः, फ्रॉम दीज विकेट पर्सन्स, दीज डर्टी पर्सन्स, I want to get the kama, the desires. So ya kanta, kanta asata, asata kanta. The person that is very much dirty, from those dirty persons, I am kame kamam. I am requiring the kama. Ye balisha. Because I am a childish person. I am by balisha. I am childish. So balisha. Balisha, this is in Nimda. This is not in praise. Childhood is used in praising. And balish, this is used in chastising. That is in Nimda. So the meaning is the way you are just, what are you doing? A childish activities. This is chastising. And there is the just childhood. So this is praising. So childish and childhood both are different. So Jain Balisha, I am just like a infant, childish activities I was doing, and I was requiring that this person will come and he will give me the fees, the my remuneration, so that I can get so many wealth. Against while I shall meet to him. So, ya kanta asta kamam kamai yek balisha. I am kamam kamai. I am requiring the money from them. And in this way, I am doing a work of now a phrase is used. Sex labor. I am doing this labor work. So, kamam kamam. Santan samipe ramanam rati pradam vitta pradam nitya mimam vihayam. While I have the great person, a very healthy and a master-like person with me, and that is Shri Krishna. Shri Krishna is in me. And Santam Samipe Rama, my that beloved is just so close to me. Even then, Rati Pradam, and he is very much kindful, and he presents, he gives everything, whatever I one, but I am not loving him, and I am just desiring the money from these wicked persons. So Santam Samipe Ramanam, Shri Krishna is close to me, he is Raman, he is very beautiful. Rati Pradam, he is very pleasing to me and giving to everything, providing everything whatever I require. Vitta Pradam, he is so rich person, nobody can be rich than Shri Krishna. Nityam Imam Vibhaya, and he has the Nitya Prem with me, the permanent Prem with me. While these persons are having relationship for few minutes, and after that they will forget me, but Shri Krishna is never forgetting me, and he is Nitya Priyam, he is loving to me every moment, the eternal lover. And leaving them, akamadam dukkha bhaya vishok mohapuradam tuch maham bhaje gya. I am so agya, I am so foolish lady, that akamadam, I want to serve those persons who will not give me my desires. Akamadam, who will not fulfill my whole requirements. I have so many requirements and they cannot fulfill it. So akamadam, they will give very few money
against my liver. So akamatam. Dukha bhayadi shokam. Shok mohapradam. They are actually giving me dukh and bhai, the fear, and adhishok, that means the shok in my heart, the pathos in my heart, and moh, they are giving me confusion. So they will, in result, they will give me the unhappiness, dukkha, bhai means fear, adhishok means pathos, and moh means confusion. So they are giving these things. So I cannot be satisfied by these persons, and they cannot protect me ever. So I am bhaje agya. What foolish I am that I am serving, I want to serve these persons, and against that service I want to get some money in return. So I am agya. Aho mayatma partapato prasha. Oh, I have maya atma partapataha. I have partapataha. I have teased my mind, my atma. I should not teased my atma. So aho maya atma partapato prasha. Unnecessary, I have teased my atma. Sanketi vritya. And I am now accepting this prostitute profession, Sanket Vritya, this prostitute profession. Ati Bhigarihe Bhartaya. And that is very much chastised everywhere. Nobody likes it, nobody hails it. So Ati Bhigariham, this is very much Bhigariham. Very much chastised. Bhartaya, even in Shastra and even in practically. The social acceptance is not found and nobody will hear it. So Avagariyam Bhartaya. Even then I am adopting this bad profession. And that is not proper. Strainam naradhya. In this profession, I will always get, never get sasad. I will get always kusad. Because the person who will come to me, they are always strain. They are always passionate persons. Strainam naradhya. And the wicked persons, the passionate persons, they will make a connection with me, they will make the relationship with me. Arthatrisho, they are also Arthatrishaha. They want to fulfill only their passion, Arthatrishaha. Anishocho, Anishochyan, and they are also always full of pity, and they are also anushochyam, that means I will also chastise them. They are anushochya, that means they are not praiseworthy, they are chastisable, and everybody will chastise him, ninda karenge. So anushochyam. And at last, they themselves will be feel very much stolen themselves. जो मेरे पास में आएंगे, इसके बाद में वे भी अपने आप को ठगा हुआ महसूस करेंगे. They will deceived. They will feel themselves deceived. As well as I shall also feel deceived. So both B and that person will feel deceived too. So we are so charmed, and then we will repented. So paschata, we will do the paschata, repentation. Socha, kante nivittam rati matma nechati. In this day, I am vittam atmana ichati. Against my meeting to that person, I am requiring the money. And that is very much condemnable. That is not admissible. So rati matma nechati. Yadastibhir nirmit vaisha vaisha stunat tacharom nakhai pinaddham kshan navadvar magar metat vidpur metam madupaiti kamya. I am seeing that this person is very much smart, but actually saying that person is a group of all dirty things, and they was combined at one place. The Ishwar has created a dhancha, a skull tongue by bones. A skull tongue of bones is made as if by bamboos a skeleton is made, first of all. So in this body there is a skeleton of bones. A skeleton is there. So yad astibhir, astibhir nirmitam, a skeleton is made of bones. As vansha vansha, as it is the bamboos are there, and by the pieces of bamboos a figure is structure is made. So yadastibhir nirmita vansha vansha, as a artist who makes the putla image, he firstly prepares and just he binds the bamboos, and by the pieces of bamboo he creates the hand, feet, mouth, nose. He also creates by the pieces of bamboo pieces. So yadastibhir nirmita vansha vansha sthunam, and in this way the structure is firstly prepared, then twacha rom nakhai pinaddham, then he covered it with the paper. In the same way the Ishwar has just covered this skeleton by skin. So by skin. So yeah. So tvacha rom and nakhai, by tvacha skin, by rom, by hairs, and by nails, it is prepared, it is decorated. Pinadham, it is covered. Kshanam navadvar, and there is 9 gates, and every gate is just there, something is kshanam is peeping, coming out from eyes, tears from ears, the dirt from mouth, the slava from neck, nose, the slava is also coming from. So in this way, the whole 9 gates, we have 9 gates, do aankh, do naak, 4, do kaan, 6, ek saath, and paiyon upas. So these are 9 gates, and from every gate
there is dirt is coming out. From every aggregate, the dirt is coming out. So Kshanam Naradvaram, every Nodwar, and from there the dirt is coming out. Kshanam is coming out. Kshanit ho rahi hai, tapakna. Kshanam Naradvar hai, nav. Kshanam mein na alag hai. Nam is nine gates.
Magar.
Naradvaram. Agar metar.
Agar.
Agar means this is the place of, this is the godam, godam of all dirts. Agar.
Agar,
depot. Godam. Godam of every dirts. Agar metar. Binmutsu Purnam. It is full of urine and the stool. Bindutupuram. This body is full of a dump of wind and mud. The urine and so on. So Bindutupuram. Magopaiti Kanya. Who is the other person who will like such a body? Else of me. I am the only person who is liking this body. Otherwise, who will like to touch such a body who is the dump of all these drainages, and from nine drainages the dirt is coming out. Who will like to touch such a body? Shri Rukmani Devi has also described this. Shri Krishna, because I love you, because you are made of Vishuddha Sattva. And I have left Shishpal, Dantavakra and other Raja, because they were made of Maya, and they were the drainage of all dirts. So I did not merit to them. I married to only you. Taksmashkurom nakesh pinatmantar mansastha rakta kamivit kapivit batam jivat chavam bhajat kant mati vimulaha yate padamcha makarand maji griti stri. That stri, that lady is very much mulaha, foolish, who is loving the jivat chavam. This body is just like a shav, a dead body. But it is moving only. So jivat shavam, actually it is shav, a dead body. But even then, it is just living. So jivat shavam, kantamati, and she is thinking that it is very smart, kantamati, vimula. Yate padabja makaranga majigriti thi. So while, if a person will love to a very smart and beautiful person, then that beauty or that smartness will be converted at last into a old man's body, where there is no attraction, there is no charm, no glow is there. So this beauty is for few days, otherwise it will be converted into the disgustness. Ghana mein hi ye parvartit hogi, jugupsa mein parvartit hogi. So he is saying, yad asthivir nirmit vansh vansho. Mainly the vidhata has prepared some powerful bamboos, and just joining to those bamboos, this reed ki haddi, spinal bone, from that so many bones are just coming out, and these are the pieces of the other bamboo pieces, and by a sculptor is made, and then the mans is just put into it and flesh is put to it and it is covered by the skin and pak rom nakh penadam, and here was just pasted in it. Nakh, those are also pasted in it, and charam navadwaram, and it has the nine gates, gates from where the dirt is coming out. So in this way, agar netam vidmukti purnam, so kamat anya upaiti, who will like to serve this but videhanam kure hasmi aham ekai mamurudhi. Just see that this city is full of great persons. In this Videhapur, everyone is Brahmagyani. Sri Janak Raja and everyone, his praja is Brahmagyani. And I am only the Murdhi, the Murkh, Dehatmuddhi. They, persons, Sri Videha Raja, Janak Raja, and other persons of this, other peoples of this territory, they are very much Gyani, and they are always thinking that Deha is not Atma. They are not Dehatmavadi. They are Atmavadi. But I am the Dehatmavadi. I am thinking the body to be the Atma soul. Yan ya anyam ichanti asati asma. Because I am desiring the other thing. That means the body, that is I am requiring. So ya anyam ichati, I am not requiring the Atma, I am requiring only the body, the prakriti. Deha, Dehatmavadi. Asatyasma, this body will not stay for a long time. Atmadar, kamam achyutar. So, Atmadar, Sri Krishna is so liberal that he gives himself to a person. If a person is surrendered to him, Sri Krishna is so liberal, so kindful that he gives himself. Atmadar and achyutar, the beauty of Sri Krishna and the Gyan of Sri Krishna will never reduce. That is Achyut. Achyut means whose qualities are never reducing. That is called Achyut. And Sri Krishna has such qualities that they are eternal and they will remain forever. Achyut. Sukh Prasht Tamo Natho Atma Chayam Shadiram. Sri Krishna is our actual Suhrut, that means Mitra, he is our actual friend. Preshtama, he is our bosom. Preshtama, most beloved. Preshta, pre, prayan, preshta. Pre, a general. Prayan, incomparative degree. And preshta, that is in the superlative degree. So, general, comparative and superlative. So, priya, prayan, preshta. So, he is the preshta. He is the most beloved person. So, Atma, Chayam Sharira, Sut Preshtama, Nath, he is the commander. He is the Atma. He is all pervading. And Sharira, he is the all pervading in all body. Tam Vikriye Atma Naivaham. Now, whatever I have got, this body, I will sell it to him. That means Sri Krishna has given whatever facilities to me, whatever instrument to me, these instruments and its product should be surrendered should be given to Shri Krishna. So I shall surrender my body as well as the belongings of this body, as well as the product of this body. I shall give it to, surrender it to Shri Krishna. ये काम की बात हो गई। श्री प्रभु ने हमको जो साधन दिया है उससे जो कुछ भी हमको प्राप्त करना है उसको श्री प्रभु को समर्पित करना। तो विक्रिय आत्मनै वाहम इन दिस वे, आत्मनै माने माई सेल्फ, आई शैल सेल ऑल माई बॉडी एंड एवरी बिलोंगिंग्स टू इट टू श्री कृष्ण। रेमे अनेन यथा रमा एंड आई शैल will serve as Shri Lakshmi served to him. Yatharama, this is not a rasabhas. If a person compare himself with Shri Krishna or Shri Radharani, he is doing offense. One should not compare himself with Shri Krishna. But here that prostitute is comparing herself with Shri Lakshmi. So that is actually not comparing with Lakshmi. She is comparing with the emotion, with the mood as Shri Lakshmi ji in all ways. Shri Narayan, and she does not have any requirement or a desire to get return from Shri Narayan, and as she is serving unconditionally Shri Narayan with full priti, in the same way I want to serve Shri Narayan. This is the way. She is not comparing himself with Shri Lakshmi ji, but she is desiring that the way, the process as Shri Lakshmi has adopted to serve Shri Krishna, I shall adopt the same process. That is the main thing. So it is not a rasabhas. Yes. Pardon? Yes. Yes. Shri, I am not Lakshmi, but I shall serve Shri Krishna as Lakshmi serves Shri Narayan unconditionally. In the same way, unconditionally, I shall serve Krishna. So this comparison is on the field of unconditioned and fully surrendering. He is not trying to be Lakshmi. He is not trying to adopt the place of Lakshmi, but he is just trying to serve Shri Krishna as Lakshmi. So Reme Anani Yatharama, I will meet Shri Krishna as Shri Rama, as Shri Lakshmi, always serve Shri Krishna. Kiyat Priyamte Vyavajat Kama Ye Kamatanara. Just see how much these persons, these passionate persons, can give me in return. They will give some coins only. So kiyate vyavajat kama, how much desires they can fulfill me. Ye kamadanara, to whom I am thinking that these are the kamda, these are the my fulfilling persons, desire filling persons. Adyantavantaha, these are Adyantavantaha, these are mortal persons. They will not remain ever, they are mortal. So Adyantavantaha, they was born and they will ruin. Bharyaya devava kalamitulpa athva ya deva. Bharyayaha deva, the other devta and other persons who are doing this, they are also kala vikruta. Bharya means who will
nourish us. Those devta are not everlasting. They are also mortals. So deva, bharya means to palan karne wale, bharan poshan karne wale, who nourishes us. Na bharya woh istri karte mani. Bharya yaha, mani who will nourish us, who will be guardian of us. They devta are also mortal. Maybe Aditya Mantra of Bharya Yaha, they are thinking that we will fulfill the desires of this lady, but they are themselves mortal. Bharya means bharan poshan karna. Is arth mein bharya. Bharya patni ke arth mein nahi hai, bharan poshan. They are my guard, they are my, I am their guardian, guardian, and I will give them. So this thing will be, because they are also mortal. Talibutrita. Noonambe bhagwan kritaha vrishnu ke namakaran mana. No doubt, Shri Krishna has very much kindful to me. I may have done some good works. So, nirvodayam durashami, durashayaha, yadve jatas bhavaha. That at this moment, I got this nirved, this uninvolvement attitude, this mood of nirved, uninvolvement. And it is sukhavaha. It is actually giving me very sukh. The gist of all this lyric is this, that the actual ras is Shri Krishna. If the other things are considered to be ras, that is a wrong concept. Actually, nothing can be ras, because ras will be that is not mixed with sorrow, one thing. Ras will be that is eternal. Ras will be that gives a person the joy that will last ever. And rasa is that who itself will not ruined. So let it remain forever, let it give the relishment forever, let it be only pure happiness, and nothing should be mixed with it, and that should be transcendental. Because the material everything is always mixed with tamogun and rajogun. Though satogun is there, but tamogun and rajogun is also mixed in material ras. And if tamogun and rajogun is there, then confusion will be there, and then the destruction will be there. So actually saying, the lotus feet of Shri Krishna is actual ras, and we are saying that this is ras. That is not the ras. A hungry person will get ras in his food. A passionate person will get the ras in the lips of his partner. But that adharamrit is not ras. That bhojan is not ras. A poor person gets some money, then he becomes very much happy. But that is not the ras. The ras should be eternal. Ras should be without mixture of moha and shok, mani rajogun and tamogun. And ras should itself be not transforming and not destructive. A very beautiful milk is there.
But after some hours, that will be ruined. So that is not the rush, because it will not stay. So rush should be stay always. It should give the relishment forever. It should not be mixed with the shock and moh. And in bhajan and in the result position, in process position and in result position, it should be always relishing. Sadhana avastha mein bhi sukkar aur sukha avastha mein bhi sukkar. Ye ras ki mukhya baat. Isliye sansar mein ras nahi hai, ras bhagwan mein hai. Isiliye kavya ras ka varnan to kiya, par to kavya ras ka varnan karte hue, while they are describing the rush of poetry, the mellow of poetry, the poetics persons always says that Brahmananda Sahoda, that is not Brahmananda. Brahmananda Sahoda, it is the real Buddha of Brahmananda, but not Brahmananda. It is just like Brahmananda. Brahmananda Sahoda. Sahoda means the real Buddha. So Brahmananda Sahoda. Ras ko Brahmananda Sahodar kaha gaya hai. Kavya ras ko parantu Brahmananda nahi mana gaya. Sahodar kehne ka tatpari ye hai ki person while he is relishing the mellow of a poetry, then at that time he is getting free from swapar tathastha bhav. This is mine, this is yours, and this is of a, and I am neutral to it. This bhav, he will, so I have no relationship with it. So he becomes free from these three moods. हाँ वो है ऐसे ही. ये एक अलग पॉइंट है. परंतु मैं जो बात कह रहा था कि रस को, रस हमको क्यों आता है. दुष्यंत शकुंतला का नाटक भी देख रहे हैं, श्री फरियाद, सोहनी महिवाल, इनके प्रेम लीलाओं का जब दर्शन कर रहे हैं, लैला मजनू उनकी प्रेम लीलाओं का दर्शन कर रहे हैं, तो उसमें भी क्यों आनंद आता है, काव्य पढ़ने में क्यों आनंद आता है? क्योंकि काव्य पढ़ते समय हम स्व पर तटस्थ भाव से मुक्त हो जाते हैं. वी गेट रिलीफ फ्रॉम स्व. स्व मीन्स सेल्फिशनेस. दैट मीन्स दैट शकुंतला इज नॉट माई वाइफ. स्वभाव से मुक्त है. बिकॉज सो मेनी पर्सन आर सीइंग द ब्यूटी ऑफ द हीरोइन, but nobody is quarreling, why are you gazing to my velvet? But in practical it is not possible. So many persons, a group is seeing the film and there is a beautiful lady is dancing, but nobody has jealousy to other, because he is always being free from स्व. मी एंड माइन से बिल्कुल भिन्न है. स्व पर से भी भिन्न है. पर भी नहीं है, ये उसकी है ऐसा भी नहीं है. बिकॉज द ऑडियंस इज इन्वॉल्विंग एंड इंडल्जिंग इन हिज एवरी एक्टिविटीज एंड ही इज रेलिशिंग इट. द डांसर इज डांसिंग एंड everybody is relishing the every gesture of that dance. So she cannot be par. And in the meanwhile, if the light is run, then a person becomes very much perturbed, because whatever he is relishing, that is stopped. A other person just stand before his sight, he will say, just be a sight, let me see, हमको नहीं दिख रहा है, हट जाओ, हट जाओ, क्यों रास्ते में खड़ा हो रहा है? तो इसका मतलब पर भी नहीं है. पर होता तो परेशानी होता.
और तटस्थ भी नहीं है, तटस्थ भी नहीं है, उसकी एवरी एक्टिविटीज ही इज फॉलोइंग, इवन देन स्वपर तटस्थ भाव इनसे मुक्त भी है, इनसे वो मुक्त भी है। मुक्त नहीं होता तो एक साथ कैसे देखते हैं? इसलिए काव्य ब्रह्मानंद जैसी स्थिति तो हो गई कि आदमी स्वार्थ से मुक्त हो गया। एज इन मेडिटेशन ए पर्सन इज गेट रिलीफ फ्रॉम हिज सेल्फिशनेस, इन द सेम वे व्हाइल वी आर सीइंग ए ड्रामा देन वी आर गेटिंग रिलीफ फ्रॉम ऑल आवर प्रैक्टिकल प्रॉब्लम्स एंड प्रैक्टिकल अटैचमेंट्स, वी आर फ्री फ्रॉम दैट। बट इट इज ब्रह्मानंद सहोदर, इवन देन वी आर नॉट फॉरगेटिंग आवर सेल्फ फुल्ली, अप्रॉक्सीमेटली वी आर लिविंग आवर सेल्फिशनेस, बट इवन द संस्कार ऑफ सेल्फिशनेस इज देयर। सो दैट इज व्हाई द काव्य रस इज नॉट द ब्रह्मानंद, इट इज ब्रह्मानंद सहोदर, इट इज द रियल ब्रदर ऑफ ब्रह्मानंद, नॉट द ब्रह्मानंद हिमसेल्फ। ये कहने का मतलब, तो ये पूरी इस गीत का तात्पर्य ये है कि रस रूप यदि कोई वस्तु है तो वो श्री कृष्ण है, कृष्ण के अतिरिक्त अन्य कोई भी वस्तु रस रूप नहीं है, ऐसे ही उसने निरूपण किया कि ये नान बंधम विरुद्ध पुरुषम सर्वमृच्छति। आज सारे निर्वेद जो है उनको छोड़ करके इस निर्वेद में अनुबंधन निर्वृत्य मेरे सारे अटैचमेंट्स को कम किया है एंड पुरुषम मृच्छति, और मैं इस समय आनंद को प्राप्त करके विराजमान हूं। अब मैं तेनोपकृतम आदायो, ईश्वर ने जो कृपा मेरे ऊपर की है, टेकिंग दैट काइंडनेस सिरसा ग्राम्य संगता, I will accept the kindness of Shri Krishna, boon Shri Krishna has given, the benediction Shri Krishna has given to me, I shall accept it and tyaktva, ab main sansar ko chhod rahi hu aur chhod karke Krishna ka hi aaradhana karungi, aisa usne vichar kiya. Bolo Vrindavan Dhyanila ki Govind jay jay Gopal jay jay गोपाल जय राधा रमण हरि गोविंद जय जय राधा रमण हरि गोविंद जय श्रीताय गौर हरि